Welcome to the class of quality management. Now we will discuss about the unit 5, acceptance sampling. Acceptance sampling is an inspection procedure used to determine whether to accept or reject the lot of quantity. It involves the buyers and producers. There is a two-level AQL acceptance quality level. It means quality level desired by the consumer is high. The second is LTPT, lot tolerance proportion defective. It means the consumer compromised the quality levels. There is a three type of sampling plans. First is single, second double, third is sequential. In sampling plans, single sampling plans, a representative samples of an item is drawn from a lot of n items. Each item in a sample is examined, so it raises the cost and classified as good or defective. If the number of defective exceed a specified rejection number, it means C, cutoff point, the whole lot of is rejected. Otherwise, the lot of is acceptable conditions. Second is double sampling plan. In this, allow the permission opportunity to take a second sample if the result of the original sample are not good. Specify lot of size of initial samples, the accept, reject or inconclusive criteria for the initial samples. There is a two levels, lower levels and upper level. And the total allowance defectives is it's depend on the lower level and upper level. Now the third is sequential sampling plan. It is similar to the double sampling plan that successive trials are made, each of which has acceptance, rejection and inconclusive options. Now the big question is which type of plan you want to choose. It's depend on the cost and time. Thank you.